हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. वेलकम टू आवर कॉलेज यूट्यूब चैनल. आई एम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर सूर्यकांत अदाटे फ्रॉम श्री मुधाई देवी शिक्षण संस्था प्रोफेसर संभाजीराव कदम कॉलेज देवूर. टुडेज प्रेजेंटेशन इज फॉर बीएससी पार्ट फर्स्ट. टुडे इज आवर सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑन डेवलपिंग वोकैबुलरी. डेवलपिंग वोकैबुलरी पार्ट सेकेंड. इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस्ड टू क्लासेस ऑफ वर्ड्स. फर्स्ट ग्रामेटिकल वर्ड्स and second content words, as well as we will see acquiring mastery over English vocabulary, consult a vocabulary, importance of vocabulary, a dictionary provides a wealth of information about words and it is precious tool in developing our vocabulary. In the modern era, learners can be easily use applications like online dictionary, TOI app, reading app and other e-resources to enhance their vocabulary. Today we will see the next topic, that is prefixes and suffixes. A large number of English words are created by a process known as affixation. The process consists in using meaningful parts before or and after base words for the purpose of creating new words. If they are used before base words, they are called as prefixes. If they are used after base words, they are called as suffixes. Both prefixes and suffixes, though not complete words in themselves, have their own meanings, and when used with base words, they add their own meanings to the base words. For example, first, prefixes. Prefix are divided into three parts. First, negative prefixes. Second, number prefixes. Third, some other prefixes. First, negative prefixes. For example, impossible, incorrect, unimportant, disloyal, misconduct, malnutrition, illegal, asymmetry, and antisocial. Second prefix is number prefixes. For example, unilateral, bipolar, tripolar, multiracial. Third, some other prefixes: superman, minibus, pre-war, ultra-modern, international, automobile, neoclassical, hyperactive, semicircle, co-author, and pan-Indian. In the next slide, we will see the examples of suffixes. Suffixes are elements which are used after the base words. These two have meanings of their own which they add to the base word. However, they, unlike prefixes, frequently change of word class of base words. For example, the adjective kind can be changed into a noun by adding N-E-S-S, that is kindness. Hence, it is convenient to study them accordingly. It is divided into four types. First, noun forming suffixes. Second, verb forming suffixes. Third, adjective forming suffixes. And fourth, adverb forming suffixes. We will see one by one. First, noun forming suffixes. For example, refusal, acceptance, idealism, enjoyment, eagerness, expression, action, ability, boyhood, friendship, kingdom. Second, verb forming suffixes. For example, realize, socialize, sharpen, clarity, activate, purify. Third type of suffixes are adjective forming suffixes. For example, capable, loving, central, ignorant, circular, revolutionary, fortunate, careful, sensible, horrific, active, foolish, careless, dirty, golden. And last part is adverb forming suffixes. For example, happily, strangely, clockwise, and chapter wise. With this, we conclude here. Thank you very much.